Let's talk about the first thing to do when building a personal brand with Mark Lack. What is up, Underdog fam? My name is Zachary Babcock. I am the host of the Underdog Empowerment Podcast, and I'm here to help you rise up, break free, and dominate life. And if you want the best tips on how to win as an underdog entrepreneur, hit the subscribe button and tap the bell notifications. That way, you don't miss anything. And we are getting started right now. We put them hours in to bring them dollars in. My name is Zachary Bell.
What is like some of the, what's the first thing you could tell somebody just starting out to build their personal brand? Like, what's the key thing to kind of get that plane off the ground?
So the first thing, if you're going to build out your personal brand, I love that question because a lot of people are just starting. The one thing I'll help people recognize the awareness of is we all have a personal brand. A personal brand really is just what happens when somebody perceives you. What happens when somebody has a first impression of you? What happens when I say, hey, I'm going to connect you with Zachary, and then somebody goes, cool, I got that email introduction, but before I respond, I'm going to go and look you up. I'm going to go on social media. I'm going to go on the internet. I'm going to go on your website, and I'm going to judge you. I'm going to perceive you in a certain way and determine, is this somebody that I should connect with? Is this somebody that I can get value from? Is this somebody that I can get anything from? Like, is there a reason for me to even talk to you besides the fact that somebody connected me with you? And so you got to realize that all of us have a personal brand. You know, maybe in the entrepreneurship space, it's obvious. Of course, I'm going to look you up to decide if I'm going to do business with you based on your social media and engagement and customer service and reviews online. All of these things that I could look up. But what if I'm not in business? Well, there's some crazy statistics out there. 85% of hiring managers make their final decision on who they're going to hire based on what they see on social media. So for example, I've looked at 100 candidates. I've narrowed it down to five. These are the five people I'm going to potentially hire. I'm going to figure out which one of the five I'm going to hire. 85% of hiring managers make that final decision on who they're going to hire based on what they go and see on social media. And so I'm going to go on your Facebook. I'm going to go on your Snapchat. I'm going to go on your Instagram. And I'm going to go deep for the last few months and see what have you been posting, because that's how I'm going to find out who the real you is. And that's really what personal branding is about. And then if you happen to have a charity, a business, a product or service, network marketing, something that is attached to your personal brand, then you can add other income streams and other impact streams. So you look at somebody like Gary Vee, who went from Wine Library, he shifted into a marketing agency, no correlation at all. A New York Times bestseller, a professional speaker, an investor. He has digital courses. No one gives a shit what he comes out with because it's Gary Vee. They love the Gary Vee authenticity and who he is and connecting with him, that the products, the services, the charities, the business, the books, the shows, anything that he attaches to his personal brand, nobody really cares about. And so if you're going to start your personal brand, the first thing is be aware that you already have one. And then the second thing is understand now how I can start to capitalize on how people are going to perceive me. Right. And so I used to always try to put on a suit and tie, like even in a podcast interview like this, I might put on a suit and tie because I was trying to be perceived as like this perfect, like whatever that even means. Right. It's an opinion. Somebody else is going to be like, fuck this guy. And somebody else would be like, oh, he's got a suit and tie on. I resonate with that. And so I just realized, I was like, look, I'm going to backpedal. I'm going to just be who I am, because suit and tie is not who I am, even though I'm always on Business Rockstar, maybe in that. So the point is starting to be aware that I'm going to now take advantage of how people are going to perceive me.
So a good exercise, and what I give out in my 33 branding and positioning tactics, which is a free PDF, by the way, and the link is in the description if you want to check that out. One of those things is to decide exactly how you want to be perceived by others, just like Mark was talking about. How do you want to be perceived? Because how you perceive, I mean, determines a lot. So decide on the three characteristics that you want to be perceived by. Me, mine is successful, intelligent, and inspiring. Those are how I want to be perceived. And I perceive myself as those three things too. So when I'm conscious of how I want to be perceived, those three characteristics, all my posts, all my video, everything on social media, and how I act in real life with when I'm talking to other people, even with my wife and my children, I'm always had those three things in mind, and it's become who I am because that's who I am, obviously. And when you have that in mind, you're able to really present yourself in a way and be more effective in getting your message across and being perceived the way that you want to be perceived. If you want those 33 branding and positioning tactics, it's in the description below. You can download it for free, and I'll send you on an email sequence, my welcome email sequence, and welcome you into my ecosystem. Hopefully get you over into the Underdog Empowerment Movement private Facebook group. We'd love to see you there and get to know you on a more personal level. if you haven't already subscribed to this channel, first, if you want, before I get into that, first, if you want some more videos that are going to help you with your branding and positioning and marketing in your business as an underdog entrepreneur, check out this playlist right there. Nothing but fire. And if you want to check out the episode, the full episode that I did with Mark, check it out on underdogempowerment.com, iTunes, Stitcher, and Google Play. All those links will be in the description as well. And if you haven't subscribed to this podcast. If you haven't subscribed to this YouTube channel yet, you can tell I do a lot of podcasts. What are you waiting for? Hit the subscribe button, tap the bell notifications. That way, you don't miss anything. And I will see you on the next video.
We put them hours in, to bring them dollars in. It's that underdog empowerment. We put them hours in, to bring them dollars in.
My name is Zachary Bell.